be both in Italian and in English. And it's all about hand sounds. So you stay here on my bed while I do fast and aggressive movements and hand sounds. So if it is your cup of tea, just keep watching. Okay, first of all, it's very hot. Second of all, I miss September so much. Can't wait to be September again. At the same time, I really love summer. So yeah, the struggle is here. It's 5 a.m. 5. And I'm recording two videos today. Very soon I'm going on vacation. So maybe when you will see this video, I will be already on vacation. I'm not sure. I'm so excited. I will go for 10 days on vacation. I got my Blue Yeti plugged in today, so I hope the audio is better. I'm so happy that you like this new camera angle. It's very cozy. I know that you might think that, like in Italy, it's not very popular, bad ASMR. Not bad, like the bad, but bad as an adjective, okay? Like lo-fi videos, let's say, it's not very popular in Italy. At all, at all, also, it's very popular being super professional, with perfect audio, perfect videos that I really like. But I don't know if I'm the only one, but I find really lo-fi. For example, I really like tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe style. It's very similar, let's say. She does both, but I follow her mainly for this type of video, you know. And BBASMR, there are so many talented ASMR artist that has this style that I really love it. I don't know why in Italy it's not that popular. you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching my videos.